Right, guys, got a bit of a tutorial here, slightly more advanced. The tracks we're using is Michael Jackson, Don't Stop Till We Get Enough. It's the Cool Heart Tribute Mix, a bit of a breakbeat style. So, first of all, let's imagine we have a track playing on this side over here. So, track is playing on the right. This Michael Jackson tune now, you're about to hear on your headphones. So, imagine now what I'm about to do is on your headphones. Everything will be apparent when we go further on into the tutorial. So, on the headphones. I've already done a hot cue, but we'll just do it again. Have a listen. Got a hot cue there. Towards the end of the track. Again, doing this on the headphones, so let's go back to the beginning of the track again. Okay, the next thing I'm going to do is... again, we've got this track playing. Yes, we're now mixing this one in. So, a bit of a mix into this track over here, and we now find another track on this side, which is Papa's Got a Brand New Bag, Mr. James Brown, but have a listen to the intro, which is slamming. I've got that on the 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, do apologise if we have problems with the crossfade because the bottom of the crossfade is right slap bang next to the tripod on the camera, so I'll do my best. All right, so we have this track playing. Let's say we go a bit of the way through. All right, the first thing is timing. Have a listen. Again, what we're doing there is we're bringing the other track in, but we're not bringing it in on the one. We are starting it on the one, but we're bringing it slightly after. So we're not just as follows. Listen. Again, crossfade. We don't want to do this. We want to be a little bit more adventurous. Have a listen. So we're starting it on the one, but we're not bringing the crossfade over until maybe halfway through, so we're getting a tiny bit of that sample. Have a listen again. Alright, so why did I get that hot cue earlier on? Have a listen. High pass. Again, it started to go slightly off. I haven't got my headphones on, but I hope you get the idea. What we're doing with this sort of tutorial is we are trying to do as much as possible. We're not just doing a mix, we're adding a few tricks. Now again, slightly more advanced, don't just stand here and use your hands, use your whole body. Emphasize what you're doing, it looks a lot better to the crowd. Thank you. Practice and enjoy.